Jacobs. It's all yours. Welcome to our stage.
Thank you. My name is
Justin
Jacobs. I'm 17 years old. I'm an aspiring musical comedian, and on that note, here's a song about a strip club. It's been a long, long day, and you wanna settle down. You've made yourself some money and need a place to waste it now. So, come on in, we'll make it seem like your life is just pristine. Another day, another dollar, another accident. Another daughter, it's happiness that we perfected. It's our prime directive to keep you tearing at those seams, if you know what I mean. And if you're married, your wife will never know. We're trained to keep you satisfied from head to, well, you know. And when we are finished, let us clean up the mess. The drinks are on the house, and we'll try to do our best to say, welcome to the Red House, Gentlemen's Club. We hope you have yourself a time. Where the girls are putting out and the guys are putting in, and our business is always doing fine. Take your shot and roll the dice, pay that lovely asking price, and a hidden world of fantasy awaits you. And where our slogan will always be that if the birds and the bees could get their rocks off, I'm sure that you can too. You're at the Red House, you'll come to see, we pride ourselves on variety. You'll find Asians and Latinos, blacks and whites, but no Bambinos. That stuff attracts too much notoriety. If you're batting for the other team, you'll recognize us from your dreams. In terms of that, we've got game and galore. But regardless of their gender, our performer list is slender, so we need some new faces on that dancing floor. So, attention people interested in a career of stripping naked as a 9-to-5. If you have money, you can plod, get a shit-faced as you want. Always rolling as well as they say. You see, sex sells, and we're the businessmen from hell. Getting filthy rich as you get low, just filthy. So go on, drink and smoke and play, and waste your life away, so you never have time to feel guilty. You won't need feminism.
Very well done. Very well done. 17 years old. He done redefined my vision of the strip club, dude.